Father, we thank you for this time where we've come together just to be with you and to be with each other. And we pray, you know, no matter where our hearts are this week, that this time can be just dedicated to you. And we pray for the fellowship tonight. We pray for Shane and his leadership. And just thank you so much for all of the blessings that you've given us, and especially for our friends here tonight. In Jesus' name, amen.